sponsored product. I just want to let y'all know it's called Zen Pop, and it is a bell. Like, I think they have stationery that you can buy monthly, and it's really affordable. And so I got the Raymond pack, so it comes with like up to 8 or something. I don't know. I didn't do research since it's not sponsored, you know. But so yeah, I'm going to be eating one of them out of the box. So I'm excited. It's Japanese, I think. Japanese noodles. And I love ramen noodles. It's so good. Especially from like Asian countries. So let me show y'all this one. I just warmed it up. It's so fast, like, I mean, when I'm thinking about something, then I think about something else, and I think about a whole lot of stuff, and then I forget what I'm talking about. But I'll remember in a minute. Because I always do. I'm like, oh, and I go back, and people are like, what? Then we already went over that. But I'm like, no, we didn't, because I forgot it, and I remember it now. Watching this Netflix show called Girl From Nowhere. At first, the first episode, I was like, what the heck was going on? I was really confused, but some of it is questionable, like the jokes that they make is just like, you're like, what? Sometimes, and how the girl, the main character, laughs is so creepy. Short because I'm kind of getting a little full. It seems like I get full quicker and I just have one style of food. I gotta switch it up, you know. I mean, I like to have multiple dishes. Like, I like to eat different things at once. Did not get a lie. boxes because when you get a box, you know, like I said, it comes with information about the box, like the origin and stuff of the products, and it's in English, so you know the names and stuff. But strange of me to look at y'all while I'm eating. Yummy in my tummy. Y'all, I'm a little kid, I guess. Braces are such a drag. Use promo code JAPANLOVER to save $3 off your next Zen Pop pack. So go to zenpop.jp. Zenpop.jp. Y'all, I'm acting like I just want to see how it would sound like if I acted like somebody who was, you know, talking about a brand. Okay. I'm going to show y'all. I'll show y'all all of them, but quickly. Okay, we got this one with the little boy with the frizzy hair, I guess. The spiky hair, maybe spiky hair. He got some got to be glue.
is.
It's just not something I'm used to seeing, and so anything that's new.